Cremation would save some money practically. Like funeral homes would prefer that, or would suggest, if you don't have enough financial resources, they would suggest if the that option that the body could be cremated. But this is very hard for the family, especially those who have never seen this person for so many years. Even they would say, even like, we just want to see the body, so please don't cremate. We just want to see the body of this person. And it makes hard for us to decide what to do sometimes, especially when the person involved don't have resources really to cover the cost for the repatriation and the funeral expenses.